three monkeys. One of the panels is empty.
If you are prepared, you may gaze upon the blade. Remember you well. I heard stories of your death, yet here you are. What are you plotting, Al?
Plotting? I would do no such thing. Now, my lord, I must ask that you accompany me. This old bird has but one desire. To protect the divine heir from those that might taint his esteemed blood.
So, the dragon's heritage has seduced you too. And there is nothing to discuss. Take your leave.
I would, my lord, but I'm so stunned by this view. I'd like to take it in just a while longer. I'll leave when I've had my fill. I expected no less from you, my boy. With this, our supreme reign will... It seems we have a troubling guest. But to oppose the daughter of the late Lord Dogen would be quite the insult.
Disgrace!
My, my. Not bad at all. Wolf, I leave this to you. Have at it. Tear her apart.
Sir, witnessed Shura once before. The very same stirs inside of you. As such, you must be destroyed.
Sekiro. You are a most unkind and inauspicious man. But for some reason, I could not bring myself to hate you. It seems I must cut you down before you fall to Shura.
Despite his age, few could hope to defeat a man such as Ishii. I would expect no less from my own. Now nothing stands in our way. Ashina. Imperial ministers. The whole country is ours for the taking. Hey, the Kansai Manusuya!
Soldiers and townfolk alike died by the thousands. Very few survived. Ashina became the setting for the most tragic massacre of the Sengoku era. And for a long time after, it was said a demon lurked the land.